Hey everyone, Mark the Movie Man here from The Final Cut. Yes, it is that time, and we're looking at a film today called The Cloth. Now, it boasts that it stars Danny Trejo and Eric Roberts, and we get the story from Justin Price, who wrote and directed this, about a secret organization called The Cloth, set up by the church to help combat the demonic hordes, demonic possessions, the rising number of these demonic possessions and demonic hordes that are trying to come to Earth and bring hell with it. And the Cloth fights them, okay? And we've got this organization trying to take new recruit Jason, whose father was part of The Cloth, and get him ready to help fight Beelzebub, who's making one major push to try to come and bring hell on Earth. And we see how that unfolds. The Cloth has good intentions, folks. When I first went into it, I'm like, oh, hey, Danny Trejo's in here. All right, you know. Unfortunately, Danny's in here for maybe 5 minutes total, along with Eric Roberts. Which was a little disappointing for me. You know, I liked where they were going with it in the opening of the film. They snagged me in. They had creepy, demonic, body contortions, which you usually get in demonic possessions. Nothing quite new there, but it looked really good, and I'm like, all right, they're kind of capturing me into the story. All right, let's go. And then as the story moves on, I don't know if it was rushed or what, but it just didn't get put together well, okay? I loved the concept of this, the idea of this secret society fighting demons, and some of the special effects that they have in here are really well done, especially with the specialized, nifty, kind of transforming weaponry that they have. You can tell it wasn't exactly needed. It was fun to watch. It was entertaining, and I really enjoyed the creative weapons they came up for the Cloth and what they use and how they came up with these different ways to dispatch demons. So I enjoyed that as well, enjoyed that concept. And the makeup effect on the creatures, demonic guys, looked really well. I did enjoy that. The performances were okay, but with the way the script plays out, the story is more interesting, and the premise it's based off is very interesting, but how they executed that just left me, you know, feeling like there's more there that either they didn't have time to shoot, or maybe they were just trying to leave it up to the audience to piece together, which I don't mind, but when you leave huge chunks of things out, it really takes away from the story and pulls me out of the film, which this did. As the film went on, the way it was edited and put together, you're really like, wait, what happened? You know, they came up on this, two characters meet, and suddenly, boom, we fade to black and come back, and suddenly we're in another location, and you're like, well, what happened to this other guy? And so it's just the way the film was edited together, and the dialogue in that, what they put in here, is rather cheesy dialogue, as you may expect from this film. But again, its heart is in the right place, and its concept and everything they had there looked was really fantastic, and I wish kind of they would have been able to do a bigger budget and maybe get bigger names in this film and do some tweaking on the script to make it even better. But unfortunately, I could only give The Cloth two stubs on this, and it might be a little generous, but I did really enjoy the concept and the idea they were going for. I did like the look of the demons and how they handled it, and you did have that Danny Trejo moment in there for about 5-10 minutes of the film, but I would have liked to see more of him in there. I think the editing and the way the story is actually told through visually could have been better, which is why I brought it down. So, you know, if you're interested in maybe seeing it, check it out. If you've seen it already, leave comments down below. Let me know what you thought of The Cloth. I think I see the potential there, and I see how this could have been really a fun, kind of over-the-top type of film along the lines of some other films we've seen in the past with secret societies fighting demons, but it just fell short for me. So leave comments down below if you've seen The Cloth. Don't let the name of Danny Trejo fool you too much, because he is only in the first 5 minutes of the film, or 5-10 minutes of the film, but he's not in through the whole amount, which I think if he was, would have helped make this film a lot better for me. And that'll about do it for us here at The Final Cut. Till next time, keep that ticket stopped.